a little pushy. In no uncertain terms, very early in the pushing game, that no is the answer, right? And they do that. If you do that really early on in the investigation, you don't have to use much force. But unsophisticated women, they can't do that at all. They don't know how. And then what happens is they run into an unsophisticated guy. He's too dumb to pick up any clues. And then by the time she really wants to say no, she's already on the bed. I'll give you an example of this. You know, I had one client who was coerced in her account into a sexual encounter by a door-to-door salesman. You know, typical graphic fantasy setup. So this young guy is going around door to door selling whatever he's selling. So he's not one of the world's highest
Men,
to put it that way. And I suppose he's probably got all sorts of fantasies running through his addled brain. And so he comes to the door and she's in the house and she's a reasonably attractive young woman. He's friendly and, well, the first thing she does is invite him in. Now that's stupid. She's alone. She doesn't know who he is at all. And she invites him in. Well, he thinks, oh my God, what is she at? You know, maybe she really likes me. And you already said that men, and this is especially true if they're narcissistic and immature,
I'm gonna
radically
put the K
overestimate
on them, so you gotta
a woman's attention is signaling availability for obvious reasons. And so he's thinking, oh my God, this is my big chance. And so then he starts to press her and she has no tools at her disposal at all because she has no idea how to signal no. And let's say she's agreeable and neurotic with a bit of a history of abuse. And the next thing she knows, she finds herself on the couch, you know, three quarters undressed. And then the question is, well, is that, well, then that's the question. That's when the police come in and the lawyers come in and, you know, you spend the next 3 years trying to figure out whether or not that
ultimate ready.
You know, if you have nothing else to offer at all
left,
but immediate access, that might be your only gate. But if you have anything at all to offer, and that is what you offer, you're actually going to be thrown out of the meeting gate because the guys,
yeah, yeah,
they'll just be turned off and they won't call you back. You'll get, what do they call that, ghost.